what happens when it's you that's standing in the path of a lightning bolt. Everyone I see just walks the walk with gritty, but I just stand by and I wait my time. They say you gotta toe the line. They want the wall and not the wine, but when I see the signs, I jump on that lightning bolt. Chances, people tell you not to take chances. Tell you that there aren't any answers. And I was starting to agree, but I woke suddenly in the path of a lightning bolt. Fortune, people talking all about fortune. Do you make it or does it just call you? In the blinking of an eye, just another passerby in the path of a lightning bolt. Everyone I see just walks the walk with gritty, but I just stand by and I wait my time. They say you she said, and then she fled in the path of a lightning bolt.
man is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, I don't want none of your time. I know. And I know that he cannot approach me, 'cause I'm looking like class and he's looking like trash. Can't get with a deadbeat ass. So no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, I don't want none of your time. And no,
we throw away the things in life that really matter just so we can make it to the top and wonder what we even climb. What, are you scared of me? It's embarrassing. If it wasn't for me, you would've never wrote therapy. I've been here for you, but I come, you're never there for me. It's a little bit twisted, but I miss when you and I had scary dreams. I don't really wanna talk about it. Well, it's too bad now, Nate, shut up. Now, where were we? Oh, back in the day when you and I had it all mapped out in the basement, crying in your room like a baby. I wish mom was here, we all do, so we wouldn't have to hear about it. Every single record, you don't really wanna change me? Yeah, I'm the one that made this happen. Do you really wanna get rid of your main attraction? Let's pack our bags and go back to Gladwin now. Yeah, it's time for the third record, and you know I got the content. I don't wanna make you nervous, but it ain't like it used to be. We got a lot of people watching. You told me that you don't want me in your life. That's pretty hard to digest. And I told you I leave when we die. And we ain't died yet. Therapy session was beautiful, Nate, but I'm wondering what's coming next. Yeah, get that stupid ad off of your head when I'm talking to you. You hear what I said? You don't like the prison I built you. Yeah, you wanna know what the funny thing is? You keep on talking to me like a stranger, but we've been together since you were a kid. Yeah, took you from a no name, told you everything was okay. Now you trying to cut me out of it like I ain't never been a part of it. I ain't the heart of it, I made this whole thing. Yeah, put us on the dope stage. You must have no brain. What's the point of having guns if you can't aim? What's the point of having blood with no veins? What's the point of having love with no pain? What I'm saying is me without you doesn't make any sense. I know I'm intense and controlling, but you need to learn how to cope with it. That's just the way that it is. You didn't want me to live in your house. You shouldn't have let me move in. It's comfortable here and I like it. I got my own room and everything. It don't get better than this. Wanna own your life and wake up and take your own advice. You're just mad cause you know I'm right. Yeah, I'm flattered you put me in mansion, but you should've told him right. Put your hands in the coldest light. You didn't tell him about the times you and I used to hold the mic. I mean, what are you out of your mind? Cause both of us will be. Come on, let's go outside. This is what you wanted. Both of us out in the open, let's do it then. I mean, why are you doing this? I know that you're mad, but I'm not in the mood for this. We had a wicked trial. So why you acting like I'm not a part of it? Where's my shovel at? Probably out back where it always is. You can't get rid of all of it. Shut up, I don't wanna hear another sentence. Hell, man, that is a mere the fear talking. What a dumb question. Yes, real music to the day we die, right? Yeah, ain't that the slogan, Nathan? Thought I told you to keep your mouth shut. I mean, so what? You know I never listen. Let me guess. We're gonna dig a hole, kill a track, and probably put a beat in it. Rap about it for like 40 minutes. Hey, that's pretty deep, isn't it? Wait a minute, you don't really think for a second that you're putting me in this? No, of course not. Just a little deeper, then we'll go inside and we can stop digging. You got me scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What, you don't like being afraid? It's a dose of your own medicine. What, you don't like hot taste? My therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest, man, I'm feeling great. I think it's only right we go back to where you were created. I wrote a song for Johnny without you, but he ain't gonna like it. Let's see how he takes it. Takes it. Does he? I wish I was burying anger, but both of us know I'm gonna need him for that song. He still lives in a basement. Almost done, should've done this a year ago. I don't know why I waited, you know how I get. I put everything off in my personal life. You hear what I'm saying? That was a joke. Yeah, it's hilarious, ain't it? You'll spend the rest of your life in my backyard or back of my mind. Depends how you see it. Put the shovel away. Time to go back in the house now. You'll be out in a week. Telling me you want your room back. That's funny, but you ain't got nowhere to sleep. I'ma just look out the window and laugh at you. This is crazy to me, cause I thought you had me in prison this whole time. But I'm the one holding the keys. Thank you.
we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah.
Am I original?
So high, is it the bar I set? My arms I stretch, but I can't reach. A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp. But as soon as I grab, squeeze, I lose my grip like the flying trapeze. Into the dark I plummet. Now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, but flies rip apart my stomach. Knowing that no matter what bars I come with, you're gonna heart gripe, and that's a hard fight getting to swallow. So I scrap these as pressure increases like khakis. I feel the ice cracking because the curse of the standard that the first of the Mathers disc set, always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect I've garnered The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless. And it always feels like I'm hitting the mark till I go sit in the car, listen and pick it apart. Like this shit is garbage. God's given me all this, still I feel no different regardless. Kids look to me as a god, this is retarded. If only they knew, it's a facade and it's exhaustive. And I